style. I think we can expect to see some rapid fire rallies here.
Yeah, lots of commonalities indeed. Coach Nat Molan and Cui Ching Lei for Shang Peng. So here we go, best of five, love all. Receive game is going to be crucial. Shang Peng getting aggressive, then Felix.
And interestingly, I've written on my notes, analysis from that fast. His technique is so good. Those two serves then, short forehand into the middle.
The backhand over the table, as you suggest
overwhelm
here.
Overwhelm a lot of the Europeans and a lot of the world. Fast. Shang Peng, that's very, very much his game as well. Very interesting.
Backhand face, a big point.
6-2.
Just a reminder.
Three, 7.
History repeating so far. Starting from down.
3-8.
And I also know what he's doing here, bit of the dark arts.
Nice half-long serve. Felix keeping it right near the base, comfortable trying to figure out how he could make the most of that. It's an excellent serve.
And that's clever, right? Because Felix he recognizes the pattern, short to forehand, comes across the...
We don't see too many timeouts in game number one.
8-10.
And whether it was a kicker, serve success, 50% for Felix Lebrun, 60 on the other side. And he continues. 9-10. One more. Oh, a big one. The timeout. Two starting off in favor of the man with a little bit of momentum here. Wow. Looking for the long serve. This is the widest step around I've seen in a long
time. Doesn't want to go to it.
What's it? Free forehand flowing as he does, the Frenchman. The getting very low on this.
5-2.
Ooh, as fast as can be to the deep backhand. Let's talk about the elephant in the room for a minute. What do you think that was about?
I suspect a bit of frustration, possibly not that bounce when he's on serve receive.
So a little bit of self-chastising after being caught off guard by an incredibly fast serve. Edge here, a little fortune for the French Felix.
That same serve again, though, from Felix, just sending it out really.
Everybody in the last 5 years, Fan Zhendong.
Beautiful serve receiving. You heard Felix's back come down on the table and bang against it. That's how much it's coming in on impact. It's sending it really. These two know it's a big match.
I think this is something we haven't. I must have missed it. I'll have to see.
He is doing lots of damage, though, with that side spin serving.
18 years old, world number 5. Attempted Chiquita here, heavy side spin. Shang Peng looking. Oh, man, where did this one come from? Pulls it out of the pocket. Two alternating serves to determine the winner.
And he went for it. It was a gamble. I mean, you have to against Felix.
Game point here for Felix. Parallel backhand, untouchable, quick off the bounce, and he's
one block.
So I teased everybody a little bit with something you brought to me, Joe, the warm-up.
Down from table tennis, he was downstairs in the training hall. Beautiful backhand up the line again there. But yeah,
this match, we've heard him express his frustration.
again. Felix commits to that Chiquita from the forehand side. From the lead.
Nice cracking shot from a step behind the forehand. This is a whole lot of spin here. Good opening up.
He's right to play the backhand.
There it is. Takes a while to get to, but creates the opening.
Xiangpeng, you mentioned it, slowing the rhythm.
Beautiful backhand, the spin on this RP. Now this is tough when you're failing to react for the opponent.
And again, Felix decided to
now on the receive.
Felix hasn't. I was about to say, Felix hasn't really done any of those things in here.
Game taken, Xiangpeng 11-9 once again. So starting off game four, Felix Lebrun looking to get back.
Felix trying to fire himself up. Short to forehand until it then comes to a bit of variety.
And even from a step behind the table, the power
into the forehand.
Well, he thought the same and it worked.
It's that quick serve again. It is a thing of beauty. There is no tell whether that is going short or long. By the time you realize it's
a few times effectively. And the receive inside the table. I would expect that he would be there. Good outright serve straight out of the timeout. Plenty of it. And the response half long to the forehand and the counter.
Look at the net. Slightly lucky. Gotta use that that footwork now.
Ooh,
in position. One that now plays his forehand up the line. Break the rhythm.
But goes wide, earns himself. And look at this. Four on the trot from 5-9 down. 64% of his points. He should get at least one of these two. And he does. He sets up match point.
He presents itself.
Half long to the middle in the backhand opening. Felix sends it to Deuce once again. Until one player has a two-point lead. The power inside the baseline. Xiangpeng with another match point. Second ball would open up. And he does it. The long serve. He gets his revenge. This is the time. Xiangpeng turning pages, taking names. The Feral Omar Asar. And now Felix Lebrun. The world number 5 has been eliminated at the hands of the world number 68.